Hello, Terran and Kilrathi alike, and welcome back to another PC Retro Let's Play of Wing Commander 3. I'm Cousin Cheeto of Milk Toast Gaming. We're going to get right into it. Last time we saw the Behemoth, which is the baby Death Star at this point, for the Confederation. So this time now we're going to go in and see what's going on.
Looks like it might be getting back to normal around here.
Can't say it'll ever be normal while the Admiral's on board. It takes a certain sort to be an Admiral, me. I'll take guiding just one ship. The day-to-day successes are more tangible. Let's get to it, Colonel. The Behemoth's not ready to move out yet, and we need to keep the Kilrathi away from it. Mind these four jump points and make sure that they take out all comers. We'll eventually need this fifth point for our exit with the Behemoth. Clear?
Okay, so we're mining?
So, these are the mission objectives. Oh, and one last thing. Vagabond, I want you as my...
I haven't had Vagabond in a bit.
Dismissed, and good luck.
Oh, yeah, we do have mines. Oh, I hate the longbow. It's the only one I can do, too. Oh, boy, here we go. Let's do this. Take some mines with us. I love how he crawls into a cockpit, but it's actually not from up above, it's probably around.
Take off, Colonel.
We need to do something. The Behemoth back there? Oh, it is. God, this ship is so slow. Whew, that is a big ship.
We got company.
Break and attack.
Here we go.
Shooting me. You are not shooting me. You are also not shooting me. You are shooting me. Didn't think so, but Ooh! What are these? Are these mines?
We got company.
Break and attack.
Here we go.
Yikes. Hey, I'm guessing Vagabond is laying the mines down. Because... So I think I need to lay down mine on the next one because
we got company.
Break and attack.
Here we go.
It's like the same waves. Yeah. Did I? Oh, okay.
What's your status?
Not a scratch on me.
Good. So do I have to lay mines down? Like what? Are we not at the nav point? I guess I'm just gonna
proceed to next waypoint.
Oh, okay. Sure. Next waypoint it is.
We got company.
Yeah, as always.
Break and attack.
Here we go.
Proceed to next waypoint.
Right. What's that? I wonder, do I need to... What is that? Oh, a jump boy.
Proceed to next waypoint.
Hopefully I just didn't ruin it. Hopefully I got it.
Thank you.
Need clearance, PCS Victory.
Prepare to land, sir.
Going to Home Depot to get some lumber off the top shelf. That's what we're doing.
You made it back in one piece.
Thanks. Wish it told me if I actually completed. I mean, I don't think I failed the mission. But then again, I don't think it. Would they tell me if I was failing the missions? Save on a different. Just in case.
Got the behemoth repaired, we gotta fuel her up, and believe me, she's got a mighty big thirst. Intel has informed us an enemy tanker convoy is traveling through this asteroid belt. Now, you need to disable a minimum of 3 of their tankers. Our fleet will enter the belt through this jump point. The behemoth will always be about 4 minutes behind you, so that's all the time you'll have to take out whatever the Kilrathi sent. You leave immediately.
Ooh, I only got 4 minutes.
So, these are the mission objectives.
Okay, wow.
Oh, and one last thing.
Let's do Hobbs.
Hobbs, you're on my wing for this one. Dismissed, and good luck.
Time to go. Okay. That's all they're giving me, so. Alright, let's go. We have to take out some cats quick. That's the moral of the mission. Kill the cats quick. Person's like literally standing right in front of the door. Don't be standing there when I go to take it off. Oh. Nice. Oh, there's the behemoth. Alright. Alright, Hobbs, let's go. Like, what? What do they have, like, asteroids? I'm confused.
Hey,
Like, this is the weirdest Kilrathi ship ever. Hello. So weird. Like, what's up with the asteroid ships? Like, are they just supposed to blend in and jump you as soon as you get on top of them? Because they didn't do that great of a job. Hitting something like a mine? Are they dropping mines on me? Is that what this is?
Transport disabled.
Oh, for God's sake. Ops, can you disable those for, like, distracting these guys? Oh, he was dropping mines. I just saw it.
Transport disabled. Mission objectives accomplished.
Okay. So, back to the Victory, I guess? Sure, why not? Let's go back to the Victory.
Need clearance, TCS Victory.
How come we never thought of rock ships? It's a legit question. A very legit question.
You really took some hits out there.
Man, she's getting testier and testier with me. Ooh. Ooh. Dude, is that the Victory beside it? Did you see how this Victory was this big beside it? Seriously. Ooh, the Excalibur. Are we finally gonna get to fly some of these bad boys?
Don't say a thing.
Heard you got chewed out by the Admiral himself.
Yeah, well, I guess I should wear that as a badge of honor. According to the Admiral, sloppy dress means sloppy work. Well, excuse me if we're not heading to the cleaners every time I swap out a part.
Well, he sticks real close to the regs.
Yeah, well, after this war is over, I'm gonna make it my mission to loosen the screws on every moving part belonging to guys like him.
Yeah, well, save a screwdriver for me, will you?
Nice. Again, he's not in his thing down there, but now he's taking off his suit jacket. It bugs me. It should bug me, but it does a little bit. Alright. Oh, there's nobody here. Hey, Vaquero!
Wanna buy a ticket, sir?
To what?
Opening night party of my cantina. People are saying the war is almost over. Once we pull the trigger on that Bohemian thing, it'll be hasta la vista, los gatos.
Okay. Nobody? I guess we had our two, which was Rachel and Baguetto, so. Alright, so let's go ahead and save.